last Christmas, I wrote you that song. I was so oblivious. How could I have been so wrong? I'm so blue. What can I do? Now you found your yes man. I'm so sad. I should be mad, but I love. Last year when I wrote you that song, I told you I wanted to be your Kwanzaa cutie, your Hanukkah honey, etc. But that was before, baby. That was before I knew about him. All I want is for you to be happy. And hey, the guy wrote Transatlanticism. I freaking love that record. Still, it'll be Zooey this Christmas that I'm thinking of.
No, I'm just in the studio. Oh, it's just song for Christmas record. It's the one about Zooey Deschanel. Yeah, no, I wrote that one last year, but obviously I've kind of had to write another one now that she's not single anymore. What do you mean? When did that happen? Are you serious? Okay, I've got to go. I'll call you back. All right, see you. Bye.
Get in there!